This is spring, and that is the sister autumn. Aren't they cute? They've got the little upright ears now. Oh, look, and I bet hers are going to get upright too. She's the smallest one, and she is trying to get some weight added to her. So she's in here inside in the facility here with her sister, and they're getting extra love and attention so that they can grow big and strong and get on transport sometime soon. So this is sweet little Spring, and this is her sister Autumn.